I've been telling people. I'm here with Musa. We're in a Lamborghini Huracan. It's bright red. Like, oh my gosh, it's red.
Oh, no.
The interior's red.
You can't miss it.
This is awesome. This is extreme experience. We're going to go really fast and make sweet noises in this car. Are you excited?
Absolutely.
Absolutely. Wonderful.
What's going on with that?
All right, we're going to let them go first.
Okay.
And then we'll be right behind them.
All right.
Beautiful. Let's go. And you've been around this track several times today.
So
you should have a really good lay of the land.
Yes, sir.
You should be very fast. I'm excited to see what you're... What are you capable of doing of half a day being on the racetrack?
Exactly.
That's great. This is a very confident car. It doesn't make you feel like you're gonna die. Go ahead and add a little more speed if you will. Alright, a little coast here. Nice, beautiful facade. That's what I like to see. Wanna look through the corner, not where, just like swinging at a baseball, you know? Alright. Post here, just like that, nice touch of the brakes, and release the brakes easy onto the throttle and around the corner. I don't want you to touch the brakes when you come around here. I want you to just let off the gas a bit. You can go ahead and give this thing some throttle. All hard to believe they even let you play with these things.
Right? I know.